This video explains how to install KNIME Analytics Platform for Windows, Mac and Linux. First, go to the KNIME website and click the Download button. Fill out the form that opens and check the boxes to optionally receive emails from Emil, our TeacherBot, or information about new releases or events in your area. Now select your operating system, Windows, Linux or Mac, and the type of installer you want to download. In this video, we show how to install KNIME for Windows, but the procedure for Linux and Macs is essentially the same. Accept the terms and conditions and click Download. While your installation files are downloading, have a look at the different things we recommend doing after installing KNIME on the What to Do Next page. Select the folder to install KNIME. Here I select the default location. If you don't have the right permissions for the program files directory, specify a different location. Now a couple of dialogues will open, asking if you want to have a desktop shortcut created and have KNIME file extensions and URLs automatically recognized. In this next dialog, you can select how much memory should be allocated to KNIME. KNIME proposes a default setting depending on your specific machine. You can now see a summary of the installation settings. If you want to change anything, click back, and if you're happy, click Install. When it's finished installing, this dialog window opens. By default, the checkbox to launch the program immediately after the installation is enabled. If that's OK, click Finish to complete installation and launch the program. Well done! KNIME Analytics Platform is now installed on your machine. After launching, a workspace prompt opens for you to select a workspace. This is the folder where KNIME will store your workflows. You can now start building your first workflow. Happy KNIME-ing!